Voltmeter is as shown over here. You take a DC voltage source. From the DC voltage source, you are connecting a decay resistance box. From the decay resistance box, you are connecting it to the galvanometer, and you are closing the loop. This is your galvanometer with the specifications IM, RM, and RS. The V is the voltage source that you are giving. If you want to design a galvanometer for 0 to 8 volts, for example, then the voltage that you need to give over here is 8 volts. Now, the RS over here determines the range of your galvanometer, range of your voltmeter. Now, the formula for RS is given by RS is equal to V by IM minus RM, where V is the range that you want to measure, range of the voltage that you want to measure, IM is the maximum current that your galvanometer can measure, and RM is the internal resistance. If you want to design your galvanometer to 0 to 8 volts, V is equal to 8 volts. Now, the value of RS that you are getting over here is the theoretical value. First, we need to calculate the theoretical value for the galvanometer that is shown over here. The internal resistance is equal to 1.2 kilo ohms. The full scale deflection of your galvanometer is 250 microamps. Okay, so the thing I am trying to evaluate the theoretical value of RS. RS is equal to 8 by 250 microamps minus 1.2 kilo ohms. Okay, this value is equal to 32 kilo ohms minus 1.2 kilo ohms, which gives us approximately 30.8 kilo ohms. Okay, now connect this circuit, and in place of RS, connect the theoretical value of RS, whatever you have got. Okay, so first, power supply positive to DRB positive. Power supply positive to DRB positive. DRB negative to ammeter positive. And from ammeter negative to power supply negative. The theoretical value of RS, whatever you have got, is 30.8. So keep a resistance of 30.8 in the galvanometer, in the DRB over here. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I have applied a resistance of 30.8, theoretical value of RS in the DRB. I have switched on the power supply. Apply a voltage of 8 volts for which you want to design. Check whether you are getting full scale deflection in your galvanometer or not. If you are not getting full scale deflection, adjust the resistance in the DRB such that you are getting full scale deflection. The value for which you are getting full scale deflection has to be noted on as RS practical. RS practical is approximately equal to 28.8 kilo ohms. 28.8 kilo ohms. Okay. Now the procedure that we follow is vary your voltage from 0 to 8 volts in steps of 1 volt, and corresponding for each value, note down the values as in the table as shown over here. Serial number, applied voltage in terms of volts, deflection in galvanometer in terms of microamps, and measured voltage. Okay. Vary your input voltage from 0 to 8 volts or as per your design, and note down the corresponding deflection in your galvanometer. Okay. For 1 volt, the deflection in your galvanometer is approximately 32 microamps, and correspondingly vary your voltage and note down the deflection in your galvanometer in steps of vary your voltage in steps of 1 volt, and corresponding to each value of voltage note down the deflection in the galvanometer. The formula for measured voltage is measured voltage is equals to deflection in galvanometer into the formula for measured voltage is measured voltage is equal to deflection in galvanometer into RS practical plus RM. By using this formula, the measured voltage can be calculated, and then you have your percentage error. A graph has to be plotted with the applied voltage on x-axis and the deflection in galvanometer on y-axis. You will be getting a straight line curve as shown here. Okay, stop here.